And hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're here live. We're getting things up and running right now. Hopefully, everyone's having a good day today. Reinhardt Chaos here with another round of ass kickery, with also the pure fact of a lot of screwed up, awesome medieval weaponry gone haywire into the pure fact of
Play on.
by play on. Basically, a big giant battle royal of what the hell. Where a lot of this stuff makes D&D look like a fucking awesome thing to do. So, before we start with any of that, I want to thank the recent follower of Vero Kush. Again, if I murder names, I apologize ahead of time. Vero Koshikin? Kashik? And all the other badasses who have followed me throughout this whole time since my whole restart. I cannot thank you guys enough. You guys are total badasses. Don't stop doing what you're doing. Alright, with that being said, what is this game? For those, this will be the second time me streaming this, so this is gonna be interesting. What is this game? This game is a battle royal shooter melee medieval of what the hell awesomeness in my book. Like a whole hell of a lot. Like I downloaded it, took a chance with it. I'm like, alright, maybe. It's a MOBA game. Apparently I did not know that until that happened. I was like, hey, well, what? that was neat. It was like, cool. It's a MOBA, it's something different, and I can dig it. But yeah, so remember to the like button, subscribe button, and the bell button, and all the buttons. It helps me out, helps everyone else out, and helps everybody out in general. As of late, I've been in a little bit of a following spree, so if you get a follow from me, come to the chat and say hi. I'm all friendly and all that kind of stuff, and I'm willing to talk to people and whatnot, like I always do, as best I can. So yeah, if with that going on. I will say this though, this is also one of the games that I didn't actually need to put my own music to, because usually I need to change up the music. Sometimes it just, you sit there and like, oh, I don't know, I'm hearing the same crap over and over and over and over and over again. But, it do be happening sometimes, it do be happening. But yeah, I kind of got hooked on this game, and weirdly enough, this might start replacing my SMC kick for a little bit. I have a few things coming up in the woodworks this week, coming up and whatnot. But I also wanted to say thank you for all the people who are following me and all that stuff in the retweets, and thank you, Dragon Brother, by the way. I already saw you retweeted that. Thank you. Much appreciated on that one. Helps me out so much. If you guys are wondering like why I had to restart, it's I talked to a few people already that I knew. Restarting process was because of the affiliated thing that, well, I was on my old phone and I can't get it fixed. So, oops, crap happens. All right, so, display tier, title, perform an emote, customize your character's emotes, yada yada. All right, but I want in combat, and I don't want to run as a commander. I will not. I have not. Go with the standard deck what I made before and go from there. I might make one more character as a level one wizard just so I can have some kind of change it up a bit. But yeah, sit back, relax, and watch me. Hopefully, I can actually get a few wins. If not, it happens. Yeah, so that. Let me see how well this goes. I want to play the 100% the wizard because, dear God. Again, that.
Archers, loose.
Oh, already aiming the combat. Oh shit. Oh god. This is where it's gonna get bad, I think. It might. It might not. It might be kinda interesting to see what happens. Alright. Usually everyone goes balanced tactics. I'm okay with that. Apparently there's people playing on Xbox. Alright, I don't want to be... I just want to attack. I just want to attack. Just let me attack. No, yeah, no, I don't want to volunteer. Don't volunteer. No, no. Okay, good. Give me. I mean, I'll defend if I need to, but, you know. Attacking is so much better. I mean, let me trace that statement back. It's not as the best or one nice. It's so much more fun. Alright. Deck 2, because I haven't fixed deck 1 yet, and I will fix it later. First of enemy defense, infiltrate the enemy keep, and damage the enemy core by over 10%. Your mission, attack, storm enemy castle, and destroy their core. Well, yeah, it's no shit. Alright. Let's get in this battle, let's do it. Alright,
Together,
I'll help. They are hard pushing up in there. This whole pile driver right into here. Just charge right in and just fuck them up. There you go. Yeah, I am that crazy bird to go do that. Get him! right to the wall! There we go! Every little push, just keep moving. If I get to me out of the timer now. If I can delay him.
You're pretty good.
Can't say a healer can't do shit. Oh God.
Loose.
Okay, yeah, they're just advancing quick. Alright. Let's think this strategy a little bit. God damn. If they can take out the trebuchets, then, or the gun in place, I should be able to actually do something with this. Oh, that? going over the first match. And we get a victory! Look.
All in a day's work.
No patches.
Squad player ranking, alright, still not bad. It could be better. 14th, gotten a lot better since back then already. Shock cover, ooh. Warhammer, alright. Crystal Defender, ooh. I have to bring someone I forgot about those actually. Whoops. I don't know, I think it was pretty decent on that one, I'm not gonna lie.
Time will tell, of course.
Alright, let's get right into the stick of it again. Oh, wait a minute. Actually, let me see here. Because if I want to get Warrior 1, what's he got for that? Assault crossbow. Yeah, I want that assault crossbow, hunting crossbow, and it could be good. But I want that rushdown, because that rushdown, oh my god, I love it. But shot covered would be kind of nice, but you're kind of stuck. Barrier, though, on the other hand. Wait, can I change any of these? I can. Let's see, I have one higher level Warrior 2, Warrior 1. I kind of want to make a Mage at level 1. I want to keep him at level 1. Only because it would be easier to work with. Let's see, Old Man Reinhardt. Why not? I want... Yeah, black. We'll just go black. Epic. Let's see. Armor color. That's pretty much gonna be the same. Paint. Emblem. Yeah, we'll go with it. Alright, what are we gonna give him? Ritual hat. Put the Mage 1. That's... Ooh. Say, hobo. Well, let me finish actually getting this one. Might have to do some upgrading on Mage 1. Ignition? Oh god. I can turn this into a lightning mage, actually. Lightning shock. With... the lightning shock with... ignition. Flash step. Let's see, give him build accuracy up, building skill, yes, level 2 on that one, level 2 on that one, and Level one on that one. No, level two on that one. Climb ladder. Alright, so that's... there we go. Change title. He doesn't have any because he's new. Change title to... bestow title to Withered. Now, as for him, I just saw... that. Yeah, give him a little bit more HP on that one, might as well. Give him the defense. It blows up. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. It blows up nearby. Crystal Defender is rare. I kind of like the minigun effect that he gets when he does that. Open the skill, magic arrow, rocket punch, lightning, ice spear, wind, trap, flash stuff, talents, keep all that. Alright, that should do it. Hold that thought one moment. Let's see here. Let's see. All right. So let's see. All right. Yep. Oh wait, he's not. In that one? Well, shit. Thought it was in that one. I forgot to select the deck on that one. Son of a bitch. Oh well. I will fix it later. But it's like, you can see why I like this game a little too much, pretty much, like a lot, because it actually has, like, it actually has a little bit more skills than normal on what you can do and what you can't do and shit like that. So it's like, it has more depth to it, I guess you can say. Which makes it, in my opinion, makes it pretty damn interesting. I'm gonna see where this goes. Alright, since I can't do that. Like, just timing that move right there.
Together, battle cry!
Jeez, okay, that actually does a lot of damage. Holy shit. I was not actually expecting that little bit of the, okay. High level battle! Oh, good. Give me the one thing I want, which is to attack. Just give me! Yay. I feel better now. Well, deck two, because that one is technically not nowhere near. But deck two I can do. Resident defensive keep doing the same shit you did last you did bloody last time to F shit up. It worked. It'll work better and you'll have more fun when you do it. Let's see, what do you want?
I'll help.
Give me help! Let me go and hold it down with like, oh,
attack! Attack! I'll help.
Oh, hi! I didn't really stand a chance on that one. Fair enough. Oh, come on. Oh, that guy's waiting. God. Okay, I can't really spawn anywhere. Alright, well. Do what I can. I was not expecting that barrage, but holy shit. Alright. Push in. Give me the golden placement. That was actually a good direct hit, holy shit! Well done, well done. Just need to push inward.
Together, battle cry.
Ah, damn. That's a huge boss. Oh, shit. The mount rig's pretty good there. But where's the special locks? Are they all just defending at the moment? I mean, it's fine either way. Ah, damn it. Who can play this game?
together.
I'll help.
One cyber shot right there. God dang. All done. Oh, thank you. Holy hell, there we go. Okay, maybe I didn't, shouldn't have done that, because all of a sudden I see the big giant robots, like shit. Not over yet. People can revive too. Just take it. Try to slow him down a little, maybe? I mean, we didn't do too bad, but... I don't know. It was a draw. I'll take a draw. We couldn't really get much on the offensive, unfortunately, but this happens. I mean, it wasn't a bad thing, wasn't a good thing, but, you know. I handled decent sniper duel there with that few of the guys there. But that was kind of cool. I was like, alright, let's see how well I can do. I'm not a sniper, so that's what makes it a little bit more difficult. Alright, so here, come on. Alright. What else can I get? Siege weapon up. Nice. Mage killer. Nice, alright. Battle cry. Interesting. Alright. Not too bad, not too bad. Now, what did I screw up on by making that? I need to add that mage 2 into deck 2. So I'll at least have a low level mage. And the paladin, the cleric is just, I don't know what I did, but apparently I made it good. I don't know. I'm not complaining. And, okay, so that takes gold currency loadout. That takes... Oh, okay, so that actually takes in-game currency. Not bad. Get XP boosters. Okay, cool. And you can pay in-game and out-of-game. Not bad, in my opinion. There's only 3 characters unless there's another character coming up, maybe. You know, take your time with it. Have fun with it. That's how I see it. But yeah, cosmetics are bad. Okay. Yeah, might as well. It didn't cost me anything and all that, and the game is free to play, so it actually is kind of nice to have that option. I know there is a 5-man battle royal you can do, and then there's supposed to be a new boot mode coming soon. I don't know, but it's good practice to keep trying. Alright, deck 2 has everybody. I don't know, the paladin that I did, the cleric, let me rephrase that, the cleric that I actually got going there feels like it actually hits hard, and I'm okay with that. For level 1, what did I have him kind of set up? Let me see how this works, so... Oh!
Archers, loose!
Oh, okay, hold up. I was meaning to try to see what this lightning thing did. It gets funkier. It gets funkier, it's a commander. Okay. Alright, let's see what you got here. Let's see what you actually got. Cause, if this actually works, that'd be kind of nice. Good. Maybe the lightning one might be good for, like, close range, I see. Switch off of the, finger guns. You can kind of make it a mid-range, minigun kind of concept. Maybe we'll see. I'll be experimenting with the wizard a little bit on that one. But I think I can make it happen. Or it's like most people say, war never changes. Well, I can bring him out, at least.
I'll help!
I'll help! I'll help! I'll help!
God, give me back up, give me back up. Okay, Ignition actually is kind of interesting to work with, I ain't gonna lie. Actually hold my ground. It's kind of scary, but good. I'll take it. I need that mage to get up, be able to do stuff, but that's kind of nice playing a mage for once. I ain't gonna lie. That finger gun is actually well worth it. I need just that one, that's a definite, I can clear that. Smash time! I am Zool. Oh god, the robot had appeared already? Oh dear. I did some damage to the damn thing, alright. Yeah, I know, that was gonna last long. Someone can actually bring me up, or nope. Alright. Oh, thank you.
Many thanks.
Don't worry about me. Oh, come on! Damn it. Does happen. It's not gonna be like this win every single time. Depends who you're up, who you're with. But it do happen. That's like tactical artillery spraying all up and down that area. It's like, oh, too bad. It's like shit. Alright, Rocket is level 2 now. Holy protection. Oh, what the hell? First crossbow. Give me a minigun. I want an assault rifle style crossbow. Let's go. Make it happen. Can we make that? Alright. But, I will be right back in 1 minute. We'll be right back. Alrighty, and we are back. Give me once. There we go. Alright. Now, I'm gonna do some upgrading to see what I can do to make that better, because honestly, yes, that needs to happen. Alright, characters, what do you got? Alright, what's the level one? We already realized that the finger guns need to happen. Can't. As much as the mission does work, it's not my style. Magic arrow. Magic arrow one with flash stub. So I can try to get in and out of there. Wind traps, let's change that to. I wouldn't be able to do it. Wind trap for now. Lightning shock, can we do? We can only really do lightning shock. But ice spheres on mage 1, ignitions on mage 2. Alright. Lightning, because I want the artillery. Wind blast. That does kind of big. You know, let's try that. Make this crowd control more, wait, this is, which one? Yeah, mage one, mage two. We'll make this more try to get in started with a little bit of crowd control and all that. He's not gonna last long, but, you know. But it's an idea with crows, lightning, okay. So I gotta switch over to that weapon skill to do that. Magic arrow, flash step. Works, okay. Base equipment, he ain't got nothing. Building accuracy, I don't want to up that yet. But as for number two here, can I change his title anymore? Oh god, no wonder why. I'm starting to see, yeah, weapon attack. Yeah, okay, got it. Inferno, okay, got it. So once get that demolitions of that, familiar power attack, okay. So titles do actually make a difference, I'm surprised. Her. What can I do with her? Honestly, leaving it like it is, except for give me a minigun. The monk garb, give more HP. Battle cry, level 2. Yeah, battle hammer, definitely. Healing aura, that is, can dispel. What can we do? Change him with that? Holy protector. That's what I need. Hunting crossbow actually does some decent, has some a good attack. And the fire rate's not bad, but you know. Not bad. Heal. Can't give her heal 2. With accelerator, so get it quick. Get there quick. Rescue up to level 2. Building up to 2. And. Yeah, I'll just leave it like that. Just a little bit of upgrades that could work. I think. And Warrior 2, what do you got? Battle Visor, same. Spiked, same. Wait. That's equipped right now. No, we can't have, we cannot have that. We need that. Okay, that's already good. Millennium. Wait. Might as well get that. Whirlwind with one slash. Actually, cover shot would make sense with that since I'm using it. Might as well have that plus more attack barrier. Leap directly at the foe, strike your sword down with 100. Ooh! I never know. Damage to superior foes. Build accuracy up. Climb speed. Rescue up. Oh, wait. Power occupation speed and rescue potential. Oh, that's a little bit better. Better than nothing. Which one did I screw up on here? Rescue potential. I can use him for long range since he's sniper. I think I just... Yeah, let me... Alright, I think that's a little bit better to work with. Let's find out, shall we? Hopefully it'll be better. No guarantee. Alright, let's see. See what this did any better.
Archers, loose!
All right, this could actually did this could do decent. Could. Thank you. That's like, let's have it. Don't be like that. All right. Step two. Hopefully we can push in to be, you know, a little bit further. It'd be great, but we'll find out.
Sing together.
I'll help. I'll help.
I'll help.
I'll help.
I'm sorry, I'm gonna help with
the...
I would need a better lightning ability, but I think I can do it. Oh dear God.
Oh dear.
Uh-oh. Someone, thank you.
Many thanks.
There we go.
Many thanks.
Best step, bro. Much of a chance on that. I know definitely that gun emplacement ain't helping. Okay, at least I went back and forth on that one there. We're gonna be defending, I already know this. Mm-hmm. damn it, I shouldn't have hit the button. Go, mate, go! I didn't get the last hit, but it was cool as fuck. That's how you push for a victory. Definitely don't want to change exactly how I got it. Second rank, hell yeah! Holy shit, that was actually pretty good. Take it. Ooh, alright, same thing. Battle Cry, almost level 3. Or when it's not a little... Ooh. It gotta be better. So, can you make your mage freaking amazing? Yes. Depends on your playstyle, how you do it. But yeah, honestly, holy crap. As you saw, that worked out very freaking well. Oh, man. I'm actually surprised on that. Like, that mage with that. Let me just double check, because, like, I have the flash step. It's, like, amazing. Freaking becomes, like, a minigun. that hits hard.
Archers, loose!
But even just for level 1 mage, jeez. I mean, as long as you got the right people right near you, it actually works out really well, which is nice! Massive hang down. So I noticed, like, most people end up going straight down the middle, that's fine. I mean, a lot of people are still trying to figure out, like, what is their favorite, which is their way, and all that kind of stuff. So, it is different. No. Give. Give the psychotic man, give it what he wants. He wants to kill, he wants death, so let it happen. Give me the assault. Give me what I want. But yeah, definitely need like some sort of sniper end with it in case of possible defending, which is understandable, I get that part. Yeah. Is this something going to happen, Duda? Let it freaking happen right now. Oh, Duda Day. Alright, warrior. Like usual, because yes. Well, didn't get nearly enough as I wanted, but whatever. Happens.
Allow me as well.
Possible revive. Possible. Nope. Interesting going back and forth like that. Oh, thank you.
Many thanks.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Alright, let's roll. Damn it. Well.
Thank you.
God damn it. Got close on getting out of that one. If I got the last shot, I'm gonna laugh my ass off. Oh, please let it happen. Oh, please let it happen. That would be awesome as all hell. Oh, wait. Oh, damn it. We actually lost. Ah, damn. Oh, well. Oh, well, time moves on. I did way worse than that match than I did the other. I thought we were actually going pretty good. I was like, alright, nice, still had to get it moving. And all of a sudden, it's like, no. It's like, but we got to the end. We got to the end, though. One of those moments. Oh, well, go back in. Do it again. Pretty much how it do. Alright. Let's see here. Might need to change his. I'm not sure. Might just stick with straight sniper on this case, but it works. I mean, honestly, sniper does work pretty well. It's just a matter of how you do it, how you pull it off and whatnot. Yo, Butcher 18. Yo, Butcher, what you doing? Of course, Balancetic. I believe about. Yes. Come on. Assault, please. Ain't nobody want to do pace. Okay, they do. Come on, come on. More. There you go. One more. Hey. It really depends who you're fighting up against. I've come to realize if you fight up people against that are actually, you know, competent and know what they're doing, well, it works out better. He would. It can be better. But I just need higher level stuff, like higher level spells and all that stuff to make that work. Alright. Cause I'd say that mage is fucking, it is fun to solid play. I mean, yeah, I can take a tank here, guy with a bit of an assault rifle, but mage.
Help! Sing together!
Allow
Ooh, nighttime bell. Oh, come on. All right, so they got a sniper on the roof. Hi. No! Run! No, I kind of saw that. I can see that. Yeah. Oh, did I foresee the bell? Oh, come on, I didn't have much. Oh. I don't like how we're being pushed very hard. Oh well, we'll figure it out. Well, okay, yeah, they're supposed to shit. we don't have enough forces to move in there. Oh god, why are we all of a sudden... Someone bring me back. Oh!
You're pretty good.
Dang it, why must I go around? All because of that cataclysm. Go figure, right? Is that more of a tie, though, I'm wondering? Oh, victory! End again! Last second. Works. A little bit of victory here and there, but we're actually getting squad ranking third, alright. I'm not the highest, but I'm up there. I mean, I'm 27th versus 40th. I'm getting a little bit better here and there. Barrage soon to be upgraded, good. Yeah, bonus. Among Glaze, I think I have that already. Lightning Shock. Okay. Large Wooden Shield Mystic. I'll take that. Alright, and I will be right back in 1 minute. Alrighty, and back. Alright, so I'm gonna change a few more things now that I got, like, the what I'm starting to think is working. Or what I think is working doesn't mean it is working. I will find that out later. I also want to see. Oh, yep. Frame rate alone high. Let's leave it alone. Alright. So, what can I make this to mage to be better? Because he can't upgrade anymore, so I need to upgrade him. And he's already got magic arrow. Lightning. Let's change that. Magical napalm. See, I'm not a big fan of that. Weapon skill 2 is that ice spear. Wind trap's gonna get changed to last up 2. Wind trap's gonna get changed to. I don't feel like doing that one, because that one is not going to help. Elsewhere, wind trap. Alright. Magic arrow, rocket punch, lightning. That's got to stay the same, I'm not changing that. Weapon 2. Lightning shock. Ammo 6, recoil effective range 15. Versus 75, and I get a sniper round pretty much. Flash step so I can move, and wind trap. Actually, well, if I'm sniping, that might make sense actually. Let's see, got that. Okay. Alright. That's done for them. What can I do for him, though? He's kind of a tight knit. Yeah, gyroscope for that. Magic arrow. Flash up. No, wind trip. What can I. That's already equipped. Okay. Crow's flash step. Already got that. I changed that. Can't change that. What shock to like. Oh, that's all. Okay, never mind. Fireball this time. Fireball mixed in with flash step. Oh, I already screwed up. God damn it. Alright. Flashed up lightning and fireball. So that, magic arrows, fireball. That's about as tight in as I'm gonna get it. Change him. Flash up level 2 fog. We're gonna change that to rocket punch level 2. Crows for distraction, lightning, arrow. Ice spear, flashed up, rocket punch, talents. You're good. Everything else is pretty much good until I can upgrade even more and go, nah. Two. Alright. What I'm trying to see is what can I get with it being, like, at its hardest hitting, most damage and all that kind of stuff, Let me see what this did now. Alright, so wind trips are there. Fireball's actually doing a lot better, okay. Mirage.
Archers! Loose!
That's already hit 63. That ain't bad, actually. Okay. Let me hit for 153. That's not bad, actually. Can work with that. Why am I in the high ranking? I'm not a high ranking character. What the fuck? Like, you're gonna make it worse. Oh, well, alright, well, guard it is, okay. I got outvoted, how dare. How dare they. Well, obviously gonna do that, yes. Just defending the court. I think it can happen, no problem, but we'll find out. As long as I got it set up right, I just need to have more sniping abilities, tank ability, and just hope for the best. Alright, so we're gonna try it.
All right,
defending. Get these defenses up quick. What's that one? Come on, hit the hammer.
I hear you.
Oh, hi. All right, they're coming in. Shit. Oh shit, alright.
I hear you.
Yeah, that was, yeah. Mm-hmm. That kind of do it. It's a wee bit. Oh my god, that's a lot. Holy shit. You got nobody over your shit. Bit of a run. Oh, hi! Yep, no. That's it. I was actually a little impressed on that one. Huh. Yeah, they have their shit in order. I'll tell you that much. This is why I don't defend. I hate defending. I hate defending with a passion, I ain't gonna lie. So a nice hat. Oh cool, he's an apprentice, hey yo. So, wizard... Yeah, he's an apprentice now, but I don't want to up it because I need one to be... I need him up in the field more. Ritual hat with badass looking hat. Oh cool, you can actually sell in bulk. Nice. So you're not like overwhelmed with everything. That works. That's neat. I mean, it's understandable, so I get it. Deck 2, my bad. Alright. Let's see. What can Ardeo have? But yeah, remember the blood button, subscribe button, the follow button, hit all the buttons, helps me out, helps everyone else out, it helps everything keep moving. Maybe I need to go back to melee characters. I mean, mages are fun and all, but maybe melee might be a better one. Maybe. We'll find out. Anybody? Hey, no. Okay. So I think... Okay, so what's the difference between 1 and 2? Okay, yeah, so basically you got two teams that are gonna basically try to offense. Gotcha. Hit winch enemies can be open. I think it's gonna be opened by F. Oh, wait. Oh, you got P by the. Oh, got it. I see. Alright. This time. Just dive right in there and say, ah, boom, chaka. Yeah.
any thanks.
I hear you as I'm dead. Oh, Jesus.
Okay, storm's higher, shit. Oh, that's cool. I actually didn't take damage from that. Hell yeah. Shit. Yeah, I didn't stand much of a chance. Yeah, you know. Gonna be days. I'm gonna see where that's gonna keep happening. All right, one more match, and I think that's gonna be it for tonight.
Forgive me.
Yeah, one more match. One more match, and then that's going to be it for tonight. And then tomorrow I'll be joined up with Mecha with more Arc tomorrow. As for Thursday, I'm not sure what I got planned out for that. So I'll keep everybody in tune on Twitter. One more match. Let's go. Let's see here. Can we try to get one more win? Let's find out. I mean, awesome, but I'm not guaranteeing it's gonna work. Alright. Hopefully I can make this happen. That would be great. That would be awesome. But we'll find out. Hope and pray I can get in that far. All right, come on.
Sing together.
Well, I could have missed him off, apparently. Uh-oh. Guys, how's that defensive line going already? Expect that don't have to do anything? Ah, damn it, I thought I can get him off. Alright, come on. Deviate the forces, maybe from them I could probably have to do decent here. But we keep having a backtrack, I notice. Of course. Not much we can really do. Much worth the attack. That's pretty much it, yep. They're just gonna keep on the offensive all the time now. There's no way to keep up. Thank you. Come on. 33 seconds anyway, so... we made some valiant pushes! Yay! But it's fine. It works though. Alright, well, anyways, basically end for the night. Remember the like button, subscribe button, the follow button, hit all the buttons, helps me out, helps everyone else out. And tomorrow I'll be back with a little bit of Ark and go from there. So keep being bad out there, everyone. Peace.